Yeah. Look how much shit's on
it. Yeah. You've been on for heat shield, you've been on for heat shield or oil?
Well, for the oil dripping in it.
How's it running, Vince?
Good.
Looks good. Sounds good. How's that thing running, Brad? Yeah? That OEM tank working good?
Huh?
That original tank's working good, huh? Nice.
It only has its two original leaks.
Nice.
I knew all about them before I put it on. They're up top, so it's not going to bother me.
I could use a water.
Right,
right.
I got one.
Yeah.
That side.
Gotta watch when you get in the trash cans, you don't pick up a spit bomb.
Yep.
All
right.
Time for
this. You got it, good idea. Okay.
Thank you.
Vince, don't shit us. If you were here 1 second.
1 second, I got you. All right, okay. Next time.
Brian, David?
Yeah.
Mike. Somebody get the damn money in the machine. Yeah. Let's call.
Waiting for the start here.
Everybody in the vehicle.
You know you guys are all on film.
Oh,
sorry. Well, we all we need for a fast track is fucking customer.
Oh, we are.
How was it, Dave?
Never give up on the power
Never
of a
give
single.
Up. Nice. Magazine Mountain.
Huh?
Magazine Mountain. Good stuff.
That was great. Got no rear stand. My rear stand busted again.
What are you going to do about that?
I don't know. Can you find a bolt tonight or something? Over there.
Can I help you there, bro?
I don't know what to do.
Are you going up on a stand?
Huh?
You want to put another stand?
Yeah, bro. Looking for a bolt in there.
Well, it's when we get there.
What I did over here, yeah, that broke off on this side of the kitty top. And this thing is leaking.
Damn repop frames.
Where'd you get that repop?
Up in here, see if they have any other